And it's settled by Saad. And then for Barbashev. In on the wing for Shen. To the net for Saad. And a save by Vasilevsky as Saad got behind the Tampa Bay defense. And now Nemestikov for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Second tour of duty with this team. He gets it in deep. And the rookie Tucker back to the Blues. Near the line, the veteran Corey Perry lost it. Now the Blues to center. Pitlick, he's got a breakaway. Shoots, he scores! Pitlick! And the Blues lead 1-0.
This pass right through the guts of the ice, and Pitlick does a wonderful job of going from his backhand to his forehand as he takes it here on the forehand. Now he goes in there, and I have to believe he fanned on this shot. How many right-hand shots go high to the glove side? I mean, it's just a natural place to put the puck.
Now Ian Cole, the former Blues, shot right on, saved there. Off the blocker, Binnington. And then Kucherov taken out back of the goal. And that was Rosen on him, a shot by Cole, glove by Binnington. And now Mikkel up the far boards. And chipped out by Buchnevich. Now grabbed by Thomas. Thomas across for Kyrou. He winds up and fires on goal. And that is caught by Vasilevsky.
33% of all goals scored by the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Now the Blues in front. Saw the shot. That goes just wide. Rebound. And a great pad saved by Vasilevsky. Now back to Falk. Fires it. That's blocked in the slot. Paul trying to work off the wall. He does. Into Hedman. Right in. Shoots it. And a good save there by Binnington on Victor Hedman.
40 more? 60 more? I don't know what the number is. But I say this. It's always great to see Brett Hull. He lights up a room. He's got a great memory of the game.
First ever goal against former Blue goaltender Ryan Miller, who of course was in Buffalo at the time. Now Mikkola back for the Blues. Here's Lebo. For Achari, smothered there, now centered, and they score! Braden Point ties it. And it's 1-1 as he gets his 24th.
Achari, as it comes to the corner here, let's keep our eye on a backhand play there. Oh, a good pinch, that's what that was. End up being a really good pinch by the defenseman of the Tampa Bay Lightning. And with that pinch, it caught Achari off guard, and you can see the way he comes in here. That's Perbix. And that's a terrific read on the offensive side of it by the young defenseman.
Our play of the evening. And Pavel Buchnevich now on to Thomas. He comes in for Kyrou going wide. Kyrou shoots it. And a blocker saved by Vasilevsky.
Quite often going to the far post isn't beneficial. Going through his arm is the best bet.
He's led the NHL in wins the last 5 years running.
Sometimes blah, blah, blah. You know what? You need those guys. Look at two of them on their team. Corey Perry is another one.
Now Sergachev off the faceoff, a shot. Save Binnington. That's loose on the near side and gobbled up by Barbashev. There in the last six games, the Blues have killed 14 of 17 power play chances. As Braden Point races in. Stamkos, by the way, leads the club with 9 power play goals.
Well, he's the guy to watch right now.
He's got it. Back door, and they score. Braden Point again. And it's 2-1 Tampa Bay.
Well, that was quick. You could have scored this one. Stick on the ice, go to the net. Look at no one. Falk is almost there, but by the time he gets there, that pass by Stamkos, because everybody respects the pass. Oh, it was a beautiful saucer pass, too. Oh, boy. At first, I didn't see that it was elevated, and it was perfectly placed.
Slowed down by Lebo. Now to this side for Ian Cole, winds and fires, and a save by Binnington. Rebound in front, knocked away, and now Neighbors with it. And around, tipped out by Shen. 10 to go here. Barbashev comes in, stole it. Now Barbashev to the net, a shot. It hit the back of the goal as he nearly tied the game. Took over on March 25th, 2013 from Guy Boucher. And again, is the longest tenured coach in the NHL. Underway in the second period. Before losing 5-2, and they're losing here 2-1. Now Kucherov for Killorn in front, and a save by Binnington on the rebound, I think on Stamkos.
He didn't see it. And here's the play by Killorn, and Stamkos is there. You can see, Binnington did react nicely. He was looking.
He'll deal it back for Victor Hedman, a drive, rebound. Stamkos had it on his blade, but couldn't get it back on goal.
What a save with the right pad. He stretched out as far as he could.
And now Kucherov with it. In front, Stamkos, rebound, and he shot that wide for 500. Blues have killed it off, Lightning at 3 shots.
they zipped it around and had that shooting mentality. I think that's what's necessary here.
Now Perbix with it. The rookie shoots it, and he scores! It hit Binnington and goes in. It's 3-1.
That's a nod one that you don't see very often with all the quality shots they've had, especially from Steven Stamkos looking for number 500 right side. A face-off win in the offensive zone, and Sergachev makes a nice move to go back to his right, and this must have just gone off the T part of the webbing of the glove. It looked like Binnington had it from my point of view. Now let's see where it goes. Yep, off the top part of the glove. Likely thinks he's got it at that point, and shocked as anybody.
And now Braden Point for Perbix.
Uh-oh.
That's Kucherov. The head of the pack, he gets it. Kucherov comes in, shoots it, and a pad save by Binnington.
Good save. It's hard to read that puck coming off of his stick.
And Kyrou back for the Blues, now for Thomas. Return feed for Kyrou. Buchnevich in the slot, gets it, shoots, he scores! Buchnevich, and it's 3-2.
Kucherov on the wing, down to the butterfly, and now the Blues go the other way. Great play by Kyrou to separate the man from the puck, and then it's a backhand saucer pass right there to Kyrou, who makes the pass to Buchnevich. Their game has not been consistent so far in this one, but that's how long it takes.
And then Mikula comes in there with Sergachev with it in front. Stamkos wide open. Hit the goalpost for number 500.
Old!
My goodness! Good step up by Mikula. Blues come back in with numbers. It's Torchenko. Toe drag in front. And a save by Vasilevsky. Now the Lightning counter. And here they come with Hagel. Trying to chip it through the legs of Leddy. Blues have to race back. And now Hagel is on it in front. And they score! Killorn! What a pass from Hagel. And Killorn makes it 4-2.
Just like that. Play by the Tampa Bay Lightning. It happens rather quickly. What a save that is right there by the goaltender. And then Killorn starts it the other way. And Hagel gains the zone, plays it to the goal line. And at this point here, it looked like the Blues were in pretty good shape. Toropchenko had it, played it on the backhand.
Are 13-1-1. Teams at full strength, underway in the third period. It is Shen, Kyrou, and Saad. Far wall. Lightning now get it. Here's Killorn in front, and a save by Binnington. And Corey Perry back of the goal. And then lifted up by Cole, and that is going to do it. As the Lightning kick off a five-game road trip with a 4-2 win against the Blues.